March 3, 2023. Five key findings from Boris Johnson inquiry update. Cross-party committee of MPs release initial findings into whether Boris Johnson misled Parliament.